Hello, friends and comrades. It's me, Christina Agriculture, and welcome back to Dawn of Man. That was bad. That was the worst one. And last time, we finally domesticated some crops, and this time we are going to domesticate some animals. So we are going on our next step of the journey of mankind kind of controlling nature and making it work for us. So we already actually unlocked goat domestication last time, but what I didn't know is that you also needed thatching in order to be able to build stables. And stables is the building that actually allows you to domesticate things. So technically we learned how to domesticate things before we got the building that allows us to do that. So let's go ahead and unlock thatching. There we go. Thatching also allows us to upgrade all of these buildings, but right now we are not going to do that because our main priority right now is making sure that we don't starve. This is Don't Starve Neolithic Edition. And I don't actually have a current plan where I want to put the stables. I usually put them sort of on little hills and stuff because I feel like that makes sense. You know, if you look out in nature, I don't know how people did it in the Neolithic technically. But what I do know is that like now, if you look at like cultures which have like goat herds and stuff, they will usually have little huts that are in the mountains and in the hills. So what I used to do is I would just like put little, you know, put them around the hills. I would find little spaces like this, like over here, things like that. But right now I'm concerned about safety and I also just want to get this done as soon as possible. So we're going to put this stable right here and we're going to move it later. It's fine, you know. Could always move it later, and we're also going to tell them to prioritize it, and then we're just gonna keep going. I don't want to put it here because we have other plans for here, and actually speaking of those plans, let's just make room for those plans. I also want to extract all of this stone, and this was nice, and maybe we'll do some stuff there, you know. Who knows where, what, how things will turn in the future. I have some vague plans, but nothing specific. Sorry, I'm just talking into my mug now. I was gonna take a sip while these guys build, but then I just kept talking. I'm just like, oh yes, I will keep talking into my mug. Alright, hold on. Let me take a sip. My tea is getting cold. This is too much talking, not enough tea sipping. If I had like a video thing, then I would be perfectly comfortable just sipping all the time. But I feel like because it's just my voice, I don't like disembodied voices making mouth sounds and like drinking and sipping and stuff. I feel like that's very weird whenever I watch other YouTube videos, so I don't want to subject you to my slurping noises or whatever. That sounded weird. All right, Emmer. Let's make sure that this Emmer has slightly... Hold on, how many? I'm just gonna pause this. How many is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so I essentially want to do the same over here. Emmer. And the reason that I just said I don't like mouth noises and I just made the loudest noise. If I was editing this, I would make the screen shake like they do in those dumb memes. But I'm not gonna do that. So the reason I deleted it is because, like, let's say I want to extend this Emmer field, and what it'll do is it'll leave, like, an empty space in between. So if you want to make, like, properly shaped fields in specific shapes, the only thing you can do is you can, like, put down the field and then cut it down to size, as opposed to, like, I'd want to add a little bit more over on this side, but I can't do that right now, because if I try to, it won't work. This is barley, and if we try to add barley, it just, you know, it'll just be a separate field of barley. So we're gonna delete all of these, and we're just gonna try to make it look nice. I always follow on, like, the trap of making things look nice, but I like to try, you know. In this game, it's definitely, aesthetics is definitely not included that much in the agriculture, but I like to give it a shot as much as I can. I feel like this is still a bit strange. You know, maybe if I wanted, I could just kind of trim the edge here, like trim this one off, and just make it like these ones, but I'm not that fussed. I will remove that one. Does that improve it in any way? I feel like it just takes away from it. I could also take away that one. Now it kind of looks wobbly. Yeah. I'll just do it again. It's fine, it's fine. Who's, you know, we're not doing anything else right now other than waiting for that building to be built, so I'll just put it back this way, and we'll just let it be this kind of lumpy shape. It's fine. I don't mind the lumpy shape. Actually, ooh, pulses. Peas! Alright, we're gonna have these peas. We're gonna make the peas again as well. Peas! Is that the best we can do with the peas? Appeasement. Sure, I feel like that works. Alright, plant those peas. Bitter vetch. What is a vetch? Who knows what a vetch is? I'm gonna focus on... Wait, are we collecting mud? Is that a thing we are doing? Don't think we're extracting mud anywhere, so let's make sure that we do, because that is gonna come in handy. And wait, what is that? Okay, there's an edge there. Maybe we could do one over here and then one over here. Good. Good. What is a vetch? Do we know? Has someone done the research? Is the science there? Okay, while I'm just apparently having a breakdown over the idea of a vetch, let's just increase the... Wait, what? That's a new storage building. There's a storage tent. There's also a storage hut. Oh, I guess that's what all the stuff that we unlocked through, yeah, thatching gives us a ton of things. Hut, storage hut, granary, stables, weaver, outfitter, workshop. Like, oh my goodness, that's a lot of buildings. Wait, oh, for these we probably also need another thingy. Okay, cool. Good. Excellent. Should we already make the storage huts now? I kind of feel like it'll look a bit weird. So let's just go ahead with the basic tents, and we will do upgrades to everything together. And maybe we'll do a little video time lapse of everything being upgraded. I feel like that might be cool. So let's just continue adding buildings here. And I would like... Wait, how's this looking? Actually, I think that's not the best. That is not the best. We're gonna... Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. I think that we already want to... And another one. BBD-BBD-boop. Actually, you know what? Let's put a storage tent there. Right? Storage tent. And then another residence. Boar has escaped. What are y'all doing with that boar? Why did it escape? Also, are we gonna be able to build a wall back here if we do that? Wait, hold on. I already can build a wall, right? Oh no, we haven't unlocked walls yet. Okay. Well, this tent is in danger of being demolished if I build it back here. So I'll just build it there. And then maybe one more. Like that. Can these be upgraded into... can crafters be upgraded to workshops, or is it a completely different building? That's the question. Oh, look, we've gotten mud knowledge and boar knowledge. We are so knowledgeable of muds and boars. What a talent we possess. Also, I want to put a hearth in the middle here, as always. Put a little hearth in the middle. That is not the middle. That is demonstrably not the middle. Hello? Sometimes you're just blind and you don't know where the middle is. Is that more of the middle? Sure. Trader has arrived. Excellent. Trader, what have you got for me? Goats. Adult female goats. Can we buy them before the stables is complete? I'll buy one goat and some pulses because I don't want to starve. 60 value. Can we have, do we have something to give you? Something intelligent? Maybe these flint and stone. I feel like giving you flint is a bad idea because flint is kind of not an unlimited resource. I guess we could give you some leathers and sure, a sling. You know, we've completely switched from slings to bows, I think, at this point. So do you have anything else for us? Some straw. We'll take some straw. Oh, he says. All right, they are building the stables just in time. Look at this goat. We stand this goat. We're not going to slaughter this goat. We love it. We love the goat. Okay, and this is finally being built. Time for another sip. Not enough space for our animals. Not for long. Okay, we're almost done with the stable. It only took us 10 years. And by that, I mean 10 minutes. But you know what? It's fine. It's fine. We're good. Look at all that. Look at all these little peas. Put sticks in so the peas grow taller. Oh. Oh, what's that? A service tree. Service. Is it a service or a service? I don't know what a service is. Why are we encountering all these plants I have no knowledge of? Okay, stables is completed. Whoa, okay, this is new UI, I think. I don't think I've seen this. Oh, wait, no, it's just animal food here, animal space here. Okay. But look at that, what a beautiful building. Whoa, how nice. I like these little... Why am I doing that with the camera? I like these little, I don't know what they are, like they're structural support beams for the roof. It kind of feels like they should be on the inside, but I guess whatever works. Maybe they protect from like falling rocks. I don't know why. What is the purpose of those? If anyone knows, let me know. They seem really cool. Not enough stable space for our animals. Excuse me, we have a stable. Workload is too high. It is spring. Spring sometimes gives us high workload, but I think this is mostly due to farming, so that's fine. Wahaha. Oh, you just go wahaha. Place? No, not a work area. I want storage. Let's put down some storage of various things. Do we need another haystack, mayhaps? I don't know if we do. Let's just put down a wood pile. We always put down a little wood pile, and perhaps also a rock pile. And just because we are spiritual and we stand the spirits and stuff, we're also gonna put a little totem here. That's gonna work out nicely. I don't like where this tent is placed, actually. We already need to go further in here. I think that tent is actually maybe possibly even a little bit too far out. It's fine. We'll make it work. Cool. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Cool with a K. No, stop. What is my brain doing? Just short-circuiting. Stop trying to sip tea while you're talking. Stop trying to just focus. Did that goat leave us because we didn't have enough space? To be fair, I didn't read. Animal limits. Okay. Oh, maybe they just killed it. Oh. I don't know. Where is the goat? I feel like the goat has just left. We should look for goats. We can look for goats in nature, can't we? And then we can domesticate them. That's a thing you can do. Where's the soundtrack gone? There's no music. And now I'm just left with my goaty thoughts. A mammoth. Hunt the mammoth. You can do it. Acquired 100 bread. Excellent. What are these? Ooh, these are like stags. Look at that massive thing. Well done, stag. You grew such beautiful antlers. Goat, 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 goat. Ooh, this would be such a cute place to live. Look, you've got fish here. You can just kind of live next to this little thing. It's so nice and snug. That's cool. I think these are the goats that we can domesticate the young ones only, though. think these are way too far from our home, which I've completely forgotten where it is. Yeah, they're probably way too far for people to make anything work. Oh, can we catch this reindeer and this boar? What are these, hyenas? It's always the hyenas. Okay, well, you can do it, guys. I believe in you. Ooh, that was not intended. I'm just gonna speed you up, and you can get to work. You can get stuff done. I have absolute faith in your abilities. Except your abilities to mine this stone, apparently, because you still haven't done it. You know what? Let's do another storage tent. A storage tent. Mammoth attack. More like we are attacking the mammoth. Is it just one person, though? Oh, you're doing it. You're doing it, old woman. She was so brave. 14 meats! Oh, wow. Okay. That is a lot of meat. That's like the koala font in Don't Starve. Oh, maybe I just really want to play Don't Starve today. Okay. Let's see. Ooh. Yeah, I like this little... Ooh, we got an achievement for hunting that mammoth, I guess. Well done. Well done, you guys. Achievement. Mammoth meat. You already extracted so many resources. Well done. Well done, indeed. Okay, let's continue building these tents. Dunk. Dunk. Oh, it's gonna be so great when we upgrade all these tents. I'm really looking forward to that upgradenage. Ooh, we can research something else. What should we research? Should we try to domesticate some sheep? Or should we invest in defenses? Or should we invest in a well? Or should we... I feel like we should go for sheep, right? Because then we can start with weaving. I don't know. I'm always on the fence about, like, should we focus on food or should we focus on clothes? What's the deal? What's the tea? But maybe we should go, like, sheep, flax, and then weaving. And then we can learn to weave. Let's do that. Yeah, sure. Sure. You know what? Sure. Sheep domestication unlocked. Excellent. Let's speed up the game again. We are storing a good amount of stuff. Can I just check our, like, little storage thingies, limits? Yeah, these are very low amounts of stuff that we've set to store, so let's just increase this. You know, it's a brand new, we're growing bigger, we are definitely entering a new age of everything. So let's just up every limit to like 20. Ooh, what's this? What's going on? Wolf attack? Run! Oh no, the boy! Save the boy! You did it. Oh no! A hyena as well. Oh boy, you gotta run. Nice. Ah, it's nice when meat just walks into your base. Find that very convenient indeed. Oh, look at our beautiful thing. Our gorgeous, gorgeous fields of stuff. Gorgeous fields of stuff. Look at them. They are so lovely. Oh. Interesting. Yes. Wait, can we also hide those markers somehow? I thought that was K or something. Nope. Where is you? Can't even find you. Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. K. I guess they just don't all disappear at the same time. Look at that. It's so lovely. I love the green. I love being surrounded by green. It's just a mood, isn't it? Look at that. So no- Oh, it's just workload too high. I thought something was attacking us again. Oh. Okay. Good. There's a little hole here. It feels like a building is missing. We'll find something to stuff in there. should we try another crafter here? I don't know if crafters can be upgraded to workshops. I don't remember that bit. So we'll just make a crafter, and if necessary, we'll destroy them later. But yeah, I feel like this will complete our little thing. And now you see what my plan was. It's three circles. They're not very equal, because like the beginning circle is a lot smaller. But I think it's cute. I think it's a really cute way to design your base. Like little three circles. And then around them we'll have a halo of farms and then walls. That's my current plan. I don't know if that'll work, and obviously we're gonna run into trouble with some of the spacing and stuff. But I am feeling positive about this idea. So yeah, let's go ahead and continue this. Do we have anything domesticated yet? Can we automate domestication? Don't think we can. We just kind of have to be on the lookout for... Oh! Lookout complete! Can we prioritize that? Can we prioritize domesticate? We can't. They're gonna run away because our workload is too high. Why is our workload so high? Space for 19 more people? Wait. I forgot. Is this the highest our population's been, or have we been losing people? Acquired. Cured meat. Cursed meat. Cursed meat acquired. Look, they're running away. Somebody domesticate them. Domesticate. No, don't hunt it. Domesticate it. Oh my god, you guys are terrible. You're hunting them instead of domesticating them. That is not what we agreed. Domesticate. Domesticate. No, they're running away. Are you gonna domesticate it? You're not gonna domesticate it. You're a disappointment to your family and your clan. Acquired dry fish. Domesticate. No, it's escaped. It's escaped. It's because y'all are bad at hunting. You just kill stuff. You don't know how to live with nature. You know how to destroy it. Okay. How do we sheep? Where, what is sheep? Mouflons. Is that what sheep is? I think that's what sheep is. Yeah, look. Young mouflons. Can we... These are, again, too far from anything. But, like, they don't come up close, because we kill them if they do. I guess that is our fault. You know, I guess we deserve it. But... Maybe if they just didn't run away, it would also be nice. Can I move this gather sticks work area to... Why don't these trees drop sticks? I want to get rid of some of these trees here. This pine, this spruce. This spruce, this fir. This beech. Goodbye, beech. And these birch and oak and everything. Just cut it all down. Cut it all down. You know how I was like, oh, we have too many. We have too much workload. Workload is too high. This is not a way to reduce the workload. Trader has arrived. Do you have any more animals for us? You have an adult female sheep. Feel like we also need a male, though. Don't just give us an adult female sheep. Oh, look at that. It just costs so much money to get one of these things. Luckily, we were very successful in our hunting, so I'd almost be willing to give you... Yeah, I feel like we've resolved our food issues. Look at all these pulses we have, this cured meat. It's good. Maybe we should have two adult female sheep, just so they're not alone. Plus, this person has a low commission. Yeah, let's make sure that our sheep have company. You know, nobody wants to take care of depressed sheep. Am I right? Nobody wants to be like, oh yeah, this is Bertha, and she's alone, and she's never known a different sheep in her life. It's terrible. I'll take away some of these pulses. There we go. Haha, thank you for giving us two sheep. But is it... See, why is there nobody in the stables? Can we... Do we need to do something else that I have forgotten or don't know about? Do I have to assign them to the stable somehow? That's the question. Oh no, I think they only go into the stables when they need shelter or something. I forget. Resource has decayed bread! Don't decay the bread. Maybe we just don't have food for them. What is animal food? How do we make animal food? Can we make animal food? Do we have to specifically produce it somehow? Maybe by the, like, grinding thingy at the mortar. To be honest, we haven't been using the mortar a lot. Talk to me. Mortar. Where is our mortar? Now, the only thing we could make is flour, so I don't know. Maybe haystacks generate animal feed, but I thought haystacks were just a way to store straw rather than do something with it. We'll have to look into it. Still learning about the farming of animals. I don't remember what exactly we did. Look at how much knowledge we have, though. We are so good at the knowledge. Alright, flax domestication. Sure, that's what we said we'd do up next. Milestone unlocked. Neo farmer. Yes! We are so good at the farming. We are so talented as farmers. As soon as that's cleared out... Oh wait, there's that in the way. Oh, give me a place where we can make flax. I mean, I guess that's this as good a place as any. There's a haystack in the way. Why can't we store the haystack inside, to be honest? Let's do that. Storage. Some haystacks. Just on the inside of our town. Just makes sense, right? People sometimes do that. And like here. Didn't need to be bad. Didn't need to be a bad location. Or there. That could be a nice location. Or right there. Excellent. And then this one we can just say empty. Oh, I guess we just chuck it all on the floor. Fine. Trader has arrived again already. That's early. Sheep, adult male. Yes, we can begin the breeding. Okay. One adult male sheep. I will give you whatever you want for this male sheep. We'll give you one of all of these things. Do we have any logs? We'll top you off with some logs. Oh, we still need to give you some more stuff. You know what? Bone knife, bone spear. You got this. And some flour. Some fish. There we go. Excellent. Workload is too high. I don't care about the workload, I care about the- Ooh, look at all these goats and sheep we suddenly have. All of a sudden. That is very strange, because I wasn't aware that we have that- Oh no, we have very low amounts of water. So let's increase the water extraction range of our space. And actually I would like to... Set water to 125% of the population. That seems like a good amount of water to always try to keep on in storage. Probably a lot, to be honest. That's probably a lot of water. We do not have a lot of supplies here. You better store all this straw. Just store the straw inside. How do you recycle straw? What happens if you recycle straw? Oh, it just gets destroyed? That's not recycling, that's destroying it. Okay, I would like you guys to chop these trees down so that we can begin the flax process. Actually, you know what? Maybe we'll just put flax in here for now, because we don't need a lot. So, like, if we're going by the whole diagonal thing, maybe we can just be like, here's a flax field. It's just kind of there. Give me more of this. Okay. That? Does that work? I feel like that kind of works. And then we'll, you know, because this is where this circle meets that circle. We'll just chop that off at the top as well. Megalothros has escaped, bred. The human who's joined the settlement workload is too high. So many notifications, so little time. But I think, next time we're probably going to go on our adventure further to discover the history. No, not the history, the mystery. It's over. My brain is done. So, yeah, next time we are going to unlock weaving and we're going to start to make some fancy cloth, I guess. We've just placed the first time that we're going to start getting flax. And then we are going to start weaving, and hopefully that means we're going to get some good outfits that we can replace the leather and skins outfits with. So we're no longer that reliant on hunting and slaughtering animals all the time. At least, that's the plan. So hopefully you will join us next time, and hopefully you enjoy this video. If you did, feel free to do all the things that you do when you've enjoyed the video. And you can also check out my channel where I upload other city building games and management games and all sorts of games where the objective is to basically survive and manage a thing. That's mostly what I play. And I also often play like newly released videos, demos, and not videos, newly released video games, demos, and all kind of stuff like that, like Kickstarter alphas and such things. So you could also check out the stuff that is on screen. And you can also check out my Twitch, which is in the description, where I often stream games like this as well. And I also play some other games like Crusader Kings with my good friend Yudai Quendorsoff Curasia. So if you're interested in that, you can also check that out. I think that's everything. My brain is seriously fried. If I forgot anything, just check the notification. Other than that, have a lovely rest of your life. Good night.